You know, us as humans, we're very aware of our own mortality. The fact that we are born, we live, and then we die. And we want to fill that space, which is not a guaranteed space. We don't know how long we'll be here on this earth, but we want to fill that space with meaning. But in order to accumulate meaning, we need to acquire discipline and doing things that will build our internal fortitude and self-confidence. But what happens is society expects so much of us from an early age, and it expects us to do things that we don't truly want to do, and that doesn't fill our cup or speak to our character. So we lash out by doing things that are self-sabotaging, you know, quitting jobs, drinking alcohol when we shouldn't be, you know, dealing with people that are gonna pull us down instead of lift us up. So we have to take responsibility to be disciplined, to take actions that build that happiness, that joy, so we can spread that to others in the world, which allows us to find that meaning inevitably.